Also following a developing story tonight out of Carbon County. Details are limited, but we can confirm now that crews were on the scene near a wooded area today in Lansford. It's unclear exactly why the crews were on scene earlier this afternoon. Again, this is out of Carbon County, but stay with us on air and online for more info into that developing story as the information is available, made available to us. Well, after such